I'm Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty, and this is my San Diego County Real Estate Report for December 4th, 2011. Well, as you can see, everything is slowing down. We have fewer listings, we have fewer sales, there's fewer houses coming onto the market. However, this is just holiday time, and people are not as interested in real estate. This is a good time to be a buyer because there is no competition. This is a good time to be a seller because there is no competition. If you look at the market close-up of downtown San Diego, you can see that there is a spread between distressed properties and regular traditional sales. So you have an advantage if you're trying to sell. There's a spread in every neighborhood. You should understand the differences between a regular and a distressed sale in the neighborhood that you're looking at. If you're a buyer, it's a great time to buy. Prices are down, mortgage rates are down, and there's very little competition. If you're a seller, it's a great time to sell because mortgages are very inexpensive right at the moment, and people are still looking if they're seriously trying to buy a house. Every neighborhood in San Diego County is a little different. If you're looking to buy or sell, give me a call. I'll be glad to help you understand your area.